This officer brutally body slammed an innocent man.
I'm not breaking anyone's heart.
It was really bad. He ended up with a fractured skull, 9 days in the hospital, and could be entitled to millions of dollars in compensation. If you ever find yourself in this predicament, make sure to comply with the police officer's commands. We all know that police officers often abuse their power.